The UNIFIL head of mission and force commander will inspect the parade.
First of all, on behalf of the Maritime Task Force, I'd like to welcome all of you in attending this ceremony. We are having the UN Brazilian contingent medal parade and the MTF's transfer of authority. In fact, it's a privilege for us to share these moments that we truly feel as a renovation for the UNIFIL MTF.
UNIFIL is the first and the only peacekeeping mission to have a maritime capacity. A maritime capacity with the dual mandate of assisting the Lebanese Navy in preventing the unauthorized entry of arms or related material by sea, and providing technical training to Lebanese naval personnel. The presence of the Maritime Task Force in the area of maritime operation is an important pillar of the implementation of Resolution 1701, complementing the efforts carried out by UNIFIL and Lebanese Armed Forces in our area of operations ashore. At this time of regional instability, the Maritime Task Force also greatly contributes to maintaining a stable maritime environment. Here, let me take this opportunity to also commend the Lebanese Navy, which has demonstrated time and again its professionalism and outstanding commitment towards securing Lebanese waters.